you guys ready for a super awesome Aqua Trigger original River Treasure adventure? I am. Haven't gotten wet yet, but I'm working on it. Now, I want to warn you, we may see big fish. We may see little fish. And perhaps even a cardboard box. But if we're extra lucky, Bubbles lucky, a trolley with a wonky wheel. Let's go. Thank you. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that hunt. We didn't find a whole lot, but we found some good stuff. So it's always a great day to be on the river regardless. Unfortunately, the sun's going down, and I better be getting out of here if I want to get home before midnight. So I want to get home before midnight. Let's take a look at the finds. What do you say? I'm happy with them. So this is what we ended up with. We have a number of sunglasses. Got a couple fishing rods and reels. They're both they both work. That's a Matsuo or whatever. I don't know what. Excuse me. I don't know if it's any good or not. Got one knife, lure, two. We did get a big old tooth. That's probably a horse tooth from years gone by. And we got one skinny iPhone. That's dry. Well, it was dry, but it still is. I'm sure it's going to work just fine. Look how skinny that thing is. I have a feeling that's going to be a good one. All right. So thanks for joining me on this river treasure hunt. We're going to get back out there again, I promise you, and I hope you stay tuned. Didn't find a whole lot except for this skinny iPhone, so I guess you could say the finds were kind of slim. Yeah.
First you are my lady, my big brown baby, and I'll rock you until I go to sleep. She'll shake the coins from your pocket, take your gold chain and your locket. Mother Earth has no sympathy. She'll take the ring from your hand and bury it in the sand and keep it for eternity. Mother Earth, she's got her secrets.